Midtown Art Gallery is not just putting a new spin on the classic basketball court. It's looking to give back to communities near and far. The installation is called The Crossover and is a collaboration among global art platform Philips, art advisor Gardy St. Floer, and nonprofit project Backboard. It features 13 works of art up for auction, proceeds going towards renovating community courts and funding local artists, as well as relief efforts for Haiti, a country particularly hit hard by a string of natural disasters and political uprising, now facing a migrant crisis on the Texas border.
So many challenges in Haiti for years. A lot of Haitians give up on like even going back to Haiti. And I just felt like I'm responsible to contribute my, it's only right for me to never forget where I come from. And it's only right for me to give hope to the kids there. Because I don't go to Haiti to help and just leave Haiti, right? I go to Haiti twice a year to see the progress that we made. How does it impact in the community?
It may look like a work of art, but it's actually a fully functioning court, free to use by appointment. Director of Project Backboard, Dan Peterson, hopes this will not just help rebuild courts, but enhance popular community spaces.
Bringing to communities not just a new basketball court, but an opportunity for the people who live in that communities to live with an amazing, a museum quality work of art in their public park. You take St. Nicholas Park, for example. We just completed that with an artwork by the legendary Faith Ringgold. Most of us aren't going to have a Faith Ringgold quilt hanging in our living room, right? But you can go out to the park and you can experience the power of that artwork every day in a public setting.
For NBC New York, I'm Linda Gaudino.